Namaskar, my name is Ankit Tiwari and you're watching Ankit Yoga. Now let's begin with a new topic, Sadhak Tattva. Sadhak Tattva is six elements for become famous or become successful. So this is basically for Hatha Yoga, but it is useful in other fields also, in other subject, towards your hobbies, towards your aim also. So who wrote this book and what is these six elements? So now your answers are Swami Swatmaram Suri, who is a famous Hatha Yoga guru, wrote the six element in his book Hatha Yoga Devi. Okay, in second chapter 16th slok. So what is the slok? Utsaha sahas hariyat tattva gyanat nishyat chansang parityagat shad priyogo prasidyati. If you follow these six principles, these six elements, you will get success, or you will achieve success and you will become famous man and woman. Okay, famous person. So first one is utsaha. Utsaha means enthusiasm. So if you are enthusiastic person, then you will start and you will work on your goal. But you need to courage also. If only enthusiasm is not important, enthusiasm with courage. Because if you don't have courage, you will be afraid and you have doubts. Okay, now patience, you need to follow patience. If you are courageous person, if you also have enthusiasm but you don't have patience, then you will start and then you will stop because you thought that, oh no, I will do another thing. It is not good for famous person or not good for your success. Now most important, right knowledge or correct knowledge. If you don't have correct knowledge towards your aim or towards your hobby or towards your subject, then there is a chance that you will not get success. So correct knowledge is also important. Let's take an example. I'm going to crack some chemistry exam, but I don't have syllabus, proper syllabus, or I don't have books, or I don't have guide or teacher, or I am reading some different stream. So then if I'm then it's a chances that I will not get success. So correct knowledge is important. Now faith. Now you need to be faithful towards your knowledge, towards your teacher, towards your efforts. You need to be faithful. If you're not faithful towards your effort, then there is a chances that you will not success. You will not achieve success. Now most important, that avoid social gathering, jansang paritya. Because if you are enthusiastic person, if you also have courage, if you have patience, if you have right knowledge, and if you are faithful also towards your efforts, but if you don't have time, if you are a party animal, then, and if you are doing all time party, if you are meeting too much with your friends or social gathering, then also you will not achieve your goal. So six practices you need to follow, which are enthusiasm, courage, patience, correct knowledge, faith, and avoid social gathering, and then you will get success according to Swami Swatmaram Suri. So start practice these amazing six habits or six, and enjoy your life. Hope you learn some new thing, and if you learn some new thing, and if you like this video, you can like the button. And if you not subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe it. And if you want to share this knowledge to your friend and family members, share it. Thank you. Dhanyawad.